Hi, welcome to Bishop Hartley.
And we're here in the St. James Greater Chapel, which is the center of faith for our school.
In this video, we'll be talking about the pillar of faith and how it has exemplified the Hartley life.
Some ways that Hartley lets us practice our faith is through weekly Friday morning mass here in the chapel,
monthly mass in the gym,
as well as the numerous yearly retreats for our students. Here at Hartley, faith is the most important pillar. We take pride in being a Catholic school, and we try to exemplify our Catholic beliefs in every way possible and as often as we can. One exciting opportunity students have is to attend the Kairos Retreat their senior year. Here, students will be able to go off campus for 4 days to strengthen their relationship with Jesus Christ and grow in their friendships with their classmates. Hi, welcome to Bishop Hartley, and in this video we'll be talking about the pillar of preparation and how Hartley can empower your student in life in high school and beyond. Now let's go check in with Mr. Kowalski to see what he has to say about our pillar of preparation.
The curriculum here at Bishop Hartley is unique in that we offer a very rigorous college prep curriculum with a holistic influence to it. Our education is holistic, built off of the six pillars that we stand for in making sure that every one of our graduates is a faith-filled servant leader upon their graduation. I think two programs here at Hartley that really help us stand out, one would be our house system, where we provide a credit in leadership throughout your 4 years, and our Senior Creed Project, which is the culmination of providing anecdotal and very specific evidence into how they've developed into the young men and women of Christ that they are through the six pillars here at Hartley.
Here at Bishop Hartley, community unites us in so many different ways. Come on, I'll show you. That was good. So this is what you meant when you said that you were spent. And now it's time to build from the bottom of the pit right to the top. Don't hold back. Packing my bags and giving the academy a rain check.
Hi, my name is Bradley Schumann. Today, we're going to be talking about spirit. What is spirit? Here at Bishop Hartley, it's one of our six pillars. That's what we're going to be talking about today.
Spirit is not only a pillar at Bishop Hartley, but a huge part of our everyday lives. It encompasses everything, from our old school masses, to our sporting events, to our nonstop support for our fellow students.
Spirit, I personally think, is one of the most important pillars we have at Hartley. I feel like that's why all the teachers come back once they're graduating and want to teach here, because we all support one another and we all have that sort of camaraderie throughout the school. Spirit, to me, I feel like it's supporting one another and going the extra mile for the school and feel like you have a belonging here at Hartley. Spirit's one of the six pillars at Hartley because it's kind of the foundation of our school. We build each other off of football games, we build off each other, kind of have that energy to support one another.
Now that we've talked about what spirit means here at Bishop Hartley and the way it ignites our love for one another, I know that you're ready to become a fellow Hawk. I'll see you in the hallways next year.
Fired you.
Well, I know me myself, me and my family have been in a position before where we've needed help. So, you know, that just really hit home with me. And when I came here, it just opened my eyes that we all need to help everyone else and the less fortunate and people who can't help themselves. And also, when you get out there and do service, you're exposed to different type of people, so it just opens your world up, really.
Well, I know me, myself,
me and my family have been in a position before where we needed help. So, you know, that just really hit home with me. And when I came here, it just opened my eyes that we all need to help everyone else and the less fortunate and people who can't help themselves. And also, when you get out there and do service, you're exposed to different type of people, so it just opens your world up, really. Well, I think because we're a Catholic school, so I think it's our duty to get out there and help people who need the help. Well, I think because we're a Catholic school, so I think it's our duty to get out there and help people who need the help. Well, when you do service, you really just open in your eyes that it's really not about us. It's about the common good of everybody and just try to help people. Well, when you do service, you really just open in your eyes that it's really not about us. It's about the common good of everybody and just try to help people.
Well, leadership matters here at Hartley because we want to be sure that all the students here at Bishop Hartley are trained to become the leaders of tomorrow. That's why we make sure that they're leaders of today here at Hartley. Leadership is important to us here at Hartley because we want to be sure that students are prepared for their career and all the leadership that they're going to need, the leadership soft skills that they'll need in their career and in the future. The leadership opportunities we have here at Hartley range from small opportunities like mentor group captain to the highest leadership opportunity and position here, which is school captain. And that gives a lot of flexibility for students with how they want to lead. The house system develops leadership here because through mentor groups, students are able to really dive deep into their leadership opportunities. And then also through leadership academies, our student leaders like house captains are able to develop their leadership skills even further.